I know the Bruin was nerfed recently, but I still think people don't understand how to actually unlock it in Modern Warfare, so what we're going to be talking about is how to unlock the Bruin MK9 for Modern Warfare and for Warzone. Now, before the video starts, I do want to mention the winner of the Velikan Operator Bundle or the 2400 COD points was Oscar. He's been a subscriber for a long time. He follows me on Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube, so congrats, Oscar. Have fun with the Velikan Bundle. I do also want to mention I am giving away the Mara Kawaii Cap Bundle when it releases. It's rumored that this bundle is actually going to release when they come out with Modern Warfare Season 5 Reloaded. If you want to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and follow my Twitch. My Twitch link's down in the description below. Also, if you want to follow my Twitter link's down in the description below. I tweet at my supporters all the time. So yeah, let's go ahead and talk about the Bruin and how to unlock it for you guys in Warzone. So first things first, you need to figure out where to locate the Bruin MK9, and that is going to your LMGs and scrolling all the way down to the bottom. It's going to say the Bruin MK9. Now, if you don't have it unlocked, it's actually going to say that it's locked, and it's going to say 0 of 15 challenges. The way it works to actually unlock it is you have to get 5 kills in or around smokes in 15 different games or matches. Now, I'm going to show you guys 2 different methods to actually do this. So, one of the methods is in Modern Warfare's multiplayer, and if you don't have the multiplayer and it's just in Warzone, this is going to be a lot harder and a lot more difficult, but there is ways around it, like playing Plunder. So, we're going to talk about the Plunder setup at the end of the video or towards the middle of the video. The first one is just going to be for the people that own multiplayer, just because that's the easier way to actually unlock it. So, if you have multiplayer or if you have just normal Warzone and you want to get multiplayer, I definitely recommend using multiplayer. So the first thing I would recommend is looking at the weekly playlists. Now, in my opinion, I think the best way to do it is play Domination or any type of objective game mode where you have to jump on the objective like Headquarters, Domination, Hardpoint, just because people are forced to go to that objective. You throw a smoke down in the middle of the area, and then you obviously shoot with your thermal LMG. Now, for me, that's just the best way to unlock it in multiplayer. Lobby searching for, or lobby surfing, whatever you want to call it. Lobby surfing for smaller maps is very, very ideal. I would definitely recommend that. Now, when the playlists do switch around, I would definitely also recommend Shoot the Ship or Shipment 24/7 when they do come around, or when the smaller maps come around, like the 3v3 maps. But if that's not available and you're seeing this video, I definitely just recommend lobby searching or lobby surfing in Domination, Hardpoint, etc. Just because it's very, very easy to get these kills when you're in a Hardpoint, or if you're in a Headquarters, or even on the Dom flag, you just throw it down. You need to be in or around smoke. What that means is you have to be around the smoke. You don't have to be necessarily in it, but that person also has to be in it or near it. So let's say I go ahead and throw a smoke on the B flag, like at Crash where the helicopter is. If that person is near the smoke, they don't necessarily need to be in it, and you're near it, it will count. You don't have to be necessarily in the smoke. Now, the class setup I'm going to show you to actually do this is, my opinion, the best class setup for it. Obviously, you don't need to run the exact LMG. I would just definitely recommend the attachments and the perks and what I'm running. So I'm going to run, obviously, the tactical, Jesus, I can't speak, of a smoke grenade. The lethal is going to be a C4. I run cold-blooded, restock, and amped cold-blooded because you're throwing a smoke, so you want to not be seen if somebody else has a thermal. The secondary doesn't really matter. If you want to run that secondary, you can. I'm obviously going to be running the PKM, which is in the top left. This gun, in my opinion, is very, very underrated. It's probably the best LMG besides the Bruin. So I run a barrel, laser, optic, stock, and underbarrel. Now, obviously, the most necessary attachment that you need to run is the Merc thermal scope. The reason why the thermal scope is just very, very good is because if you're throwing smokes and someone's not running cold-blooded, you could just look through the sights and you could see them through the smoke. They can't see you because you have cold-blooded, and it's just very, very easy kills. I run the TAC laser. I run the Forge TAC stock. I also run the Commando foregrip. I also run the 26.9 barrel. So that's the best class setup for the PKM or just any LMG that you're running that's not the Bruin. It's the most simplest or the most simplistic way to actually unlock it. Now that we've spoken about multiplayer, we're going to go ahead and switch over to Warzone, or, you know, Plunder. I guess Warzone Plunder is also in the Warzone playlist, but doing it in Warzone is actually impossible. Doing it in Plunder makes it actually kind of possible. So use the exact same class setup you see on screen right here, but doing it for Plunder. So let's talk about Plunder. Now, hear me out. So Plunder and Warzone are very, very difficult to get this gun unlocked. Now, I definitely recommend taking advantage of the free multiplayer weekends that they do come out with. I think it's like every couple weeks, maybe every 2 weeks, maybe every 3 weeks. But if you don't have the Bruin unlocked, I definitely recommend using the or not the Bruin unlocked. If you don't have the multiplayer unlocked, like you haven't purchased the game and you just play Warzone, I definitely recommend taking advantage of the multiplayer or the weekly free multiplayer that you get to play like every 2 or 3 weeks. I know I've said it like 6 times now, but the reason why is because Plunder is so difficult to do. You guys are going to be ripping your hair out, but this is, in my opinion, the best way to do it. So this gameplay right here isn't of the Bruin or the LMG or any smoke, but it's just me using the FAMAS, whatever it is. But try to find the areas where people are actually going to be depositing their cash in Plunder, and that's your best bet, because when you go on Plunder, or if you go in Plunder, people are going, like, the objective is to go ahead and go to the objective and, you know, deposit your cash and you get your win. You know, that's how it happens. Like, you get the most money and you win the game. Now, in my opinion, the best way to do it is to camp those areas, throw smokes near you and or them, and then obviously shoot them through the smoke. I think that's the best bet that you have, in my opinion. I mean, again, it's going to be very, very difficult. You need to kill 5 people in 15 different matches. So when you get those 5, you have to check if you actually got the challenges done. And in Plunder, you have to actually play the entire game out. Because you can't see the actual challenges for it unless you look on your, I mean, I guess you could like manipulate it in a way and know that you have the 5 kills, but it's really hard to tell if you got the 5 kills in Plunder. So, I mean, it's really, really hard, guys. Like, it's super, super hard, but I definitely recommend, like I said, if it just play the weekly multiplayer, like just play the weekly multiplayer. That's free. Doing it in Plunder is going to be very difficult. Also, you could jump on top of Superstore or Stadium or a high kill area, and you could throw the smoke down there and just lay in the smoke with someone near it. But again, it's going to be very, very difficult because, you know, the kids that play Plunder and Warzone are actually a lot better than the kids that play multiplayer, in my opinion. So it's going to be very, very difficult. It's just, I'm thinking about kids going into Warzone or Plunder and trying to unlock this in Warzone, and it's going to be so difficult. But I mean, if you don't have the multiplayer, that's definitely the only way you could really do it. I mean, you could also just buy the Bruin pack, but like I said earlier on in the video, it's going to have no perks. It's not going to be unlocked, like anything like that. So if you do have the Bruin and you purchase it, it's not going to have any of the attachments. It's not going to be leveled up. And when you level the gun up, you're not going to unlock any attachments because you don't have the gun unlocked. So yeah, I want to know if this video helped you out. If it did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that great stuff. You know, I don't know how well this video is going to do. My other videos on the Bruin have done really well. So let's just shoot for a like goal. I put it earlier on in the video of 100, like on the screen. So let's go ahead and shoot for 100 likes. If we can shoot for 100 likes, it just means the world to me. My subscriber base has been absolutely crazy recently. We've gained like 6,000 or 7,000 subscribers in the last like 3 months or 4 months. So thank you guys so much for that. You guys have been killing it on the channel. If you guys are new, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe. I am giving away the Mara bundle. All you have to do is follow my Twitch, subscribe to the channel, and like this video. Simple rules apply, and then comment something positive or just comment in general. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kandal. I absolutely love you guys, and I'm out. Peace.